हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टॉपिक फॉर टुडेज लेक्चर इज फीचर्स एंड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ सेंट्रल बैंक। वी ऑल नो दैट आरबीआई, दैट इज रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया, इज अ सेंट्रल बैंक, अ गवर्नमेंट एस्टैब्लिश्ड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन चार्ज ऑफ कंट्रोलिंग द कंट्रीज कैश सप्लाई एंड द क्रेडिट कंडीशंस, व्हिच आल्सो सुपरवाइज द मनी रिलेटेड फ्रेमवर्क, पर्टिकुलरली इन द बिजनेस बैंक्स एंड अनदर स्टोर हाउस ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस। द प्राइमरी कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ सेंट्रल बैंक्स आर एज फॉलोज। नंबर वन is the note issue. This is the first basically characteristic of the bank. The fundamental highlight of a central bank is the issue of the money notes in the nation. The central bank controls the volume of the cash in the nation as per prerequisites of the business and the overall population. Then second is the investor to the government. The central bank is the broker to the legislature. Furthermore, goes about as its physical specialties. The administration keeps its adjust with free of investment. It gets and disperses the installments for the legislature, which also helps advances to the government. Then comes the investors bank. The central banks additionally goes about as the financier to the booked and the different banks. It is the caretaker of the money stores of the business banks. Each timetable bank is obliged to keep up at the very least 5% of its aggregate requests and time liabilities with the central bank. Against these commitments, the booked banks were qualified for advance and rediscount offices from the bank. This store with the focal is considered tantamount to fluid money. The provision of the store empowers the national bank to have control over the credit production of the business bank. Next comes the loan specialist of the last resort. The central bank is the money lender of the final resort. It keeps up a nearby association with the business banks. It assumes the liability of meeting straightforwardly or by implication all sensible requests for convenience from the business banks and other credit organizations under the specific terms and conditions. Next comes controller of credit. One of the critical capacities of the central bank is to direct and control the credit in the nation as indicated by the differing monetary circumstances. Bank rate approaches and open business operations are the direct techniques for the national bank for controlling credit. It can decline or build whole degree and control the advances arrangements of the business bank. Then comes the advisor to the government. It additionally acts as an advisor to the government on money related and the financial matters. It gives the specialist a conclusion on matters identifying with financial advancement or to fiscal states of the nations. Then comes the clearing house functions. The central bank goes about as a clearing house for the different banks. Under this capacity, the central bank encourages the settlement of bills and checks of the different banks by setting off requests of one against another, and in this way it helps the working of the saving money framework so easily without genuine money exchanges. Then come the controller of foreign exchange. The central bank is in the charge of the administration of outside trade and keeping up outer estimation. Then comes the one system for all course of action. It basically offers a complete arrangement which handles all the benefit classes, all businesses and all monetary business sector forms continuously inside a solidary framework pre-conferred for national banks. This minimizes lapse rate as information streams easily from front to back office and accordingly likewise decreases operational danger. Then comes the last cutting edge client interference. It incorporates a workspace devoted to safe administrators and a dashboard applications which conveys all reporting data in one window, paying little respect to its source. Clients can make numerous perspective indicating data from over the whole framework. The dashboard saddle an extensive variety of effective highlights, including turntables, channels, styles, and the outlines, all with an easy to use and move and customize manufacturability. I hope the concept must be clear. Thank you.